Hello everyone, myself Pankaj. Welcome to Being Fish Co. In this video, we will talk about freshwater aquaculture, notes from e-course or important points and one-liners from e-course, very useful for your GRF exam as well as fishes related other competitive exam. So let's start. First of all, aquaculture versus capture fisheries, that states that aquaculture leads to intervention to enhance production as well as ownership of stock. Culture in coastal lagoon, it is known as valley culture. Earlier domesticated species includes salmon, rainbow trout, channel catfish and common carp. Carps, these are most cultured species that includes 40% of the total volume of production. Freshwater includes surface waters, ground waters, ice and glaciers and soil moisture. Surface water includes rivers and streams, ponds, tanks, wetlands, etc. India is a carp country, that is IMC I found here, 40% of the total volume of production. IMC includes Rohu, Katla, Mrigal, scientific name Rohu, Labio rohita, Katla, 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 Mrigal, Cyrinus mrigla. Carp culture expanded in Andhra Pradesh and West Bengal in 1980s. Chinese carp includes silver carp, grass carp and common carp. Scientific name of silver carp, Hypophthalmictis mollitrix, grass carp, Tenopharyngodon idella and common carp, Cypnus carpio. Giant mural, striped mural, spotted mural, magur, singhi, climbing perch and these are air-breathing catfishes. Air-breathing catfishes, these are second most group as after carp, as carp rank number 1 in production rate and these air-breathing catfishes rank number 2. These can be grown in marshes and derelict water bodies. Crustacean include giant river prawn and Ganga river prawn. That is cultured mainly in monoculture, that with a production of 800 to 1000 kg per hectare per year. Freshwater mussel includes Laminidens marginalis and Heriops species. Mahaseer, that is included in cold water fisheries, mahaseer and trout. Mahaseer species includes tor mussel, tor khudri, malabaricus and tor tor. Snow trout includes Schizothorax species. Then freshwater aquaculture, 70% of the total inland production, that carp contributes 90% of the total freshwater production. Then nursery pond, spawn to fry in 15 to 20 days. Rearing ponds, fry to fingerlings 2 to 3 months. Grow out ponds, fingerlings to table size in 10 to 12 months. Then agriculture lime formula is calcium carbonate, dolomite CaCO3.MgCO3, slaked lime calcium hydroxide, quick lime CaO, generally 200 to 500 kg per hectare, this is the liming dose. Then quick lime is done used for soil and agriculture lime, that is CaCO3, is used for water. Fry and fingerlings of most fish such as carps feed on zooplankton. Then manures, most common manure is cow dung and poultry manure. These promotes the growth of zooplankton. RCD, raw cow dung, 5 to 10 tons per hectare, 15 days before stocking. Then poultry manure has 2 to 3 times higher concentration of nitrogen and phosphorus as compared to other manures. Common predatory fish included are murrels, walaguattu, magur, singhi. Weed fishes, example Puntias and Anabas. Then pesticides used to kill these weed fishes and predatory fishes are Dedis root powder, main component is rotenone. These are contact poison, dose is 4 to 20 ppm. MOC, that is Mahua oil cake, main content is saponin, dose is 250 ppm for and their toxicity lasts for 25 days. Tea seed cake, dose is 60 ppm. In nursery and rearing ponds, mainly monoculture is preferred and grow out pond, mainly polyculture is preferred. Then one more point, 300 to 500 per meter square is the stocking density in earthen nursery pond and 1000 to 2000 per meter square in cemented tanks. Then disadvantages of stocking in morning is that there is reduction in dew level as there is increase in plankton blooms, and in evening time disadvantage is that there is rise in temperature. Then supplementary feed ratio is 1:1, that is the mixture of rice bran with oil cakes, that is groundnut oil cake. Then feeding rate for spawn, it is 8-10%, for fry it is 6-8%, and for grow out initially it is 5%, later on it is 2-3% of biomass. Most important water quality parameter is dissolved oxygen. Major carp countries are India and China. India with IMC Rohu Katla Mrigal and China with EMC exotic major carp, silver carp, grass carp and common carp. Carps has pharyngeal teeth, 1 to 3 rows, not more than 8 teeth. Upper jaw is bordered by premaxilla. Silver carp feeds on both zoo as well as phytoplankton. These are filter feeder as well as surface feeder. Mainly they feed on phytoplankton. Grass carp are omnivorous in juvenile stage and herbivorous in adult stage. Then Katla Katla, these are plankton feeder. Mainly they feed on zooplankton and these are surface feeder. Rohu is omnivorous columnar feeder. Mrigal is omnivorous bottom feeder or detritus feeder. Common carp omnivorous bottom feeder. Then polyculture originated in China. Polyculture of Indian and Chinese carp together it is known as composite culture. In composite culture, density of Rohu is 80% and density of Katla is 20%. Earthen nursery, stocking density 3 to 5 millions per hectare. Cemented tanks, 10 to 20 millions per hectare. Then pond fertilization includes cow dung 500 kg per hectare. Then urea and single super phosphate dose is 10 to 15 kg per hectare. Harvesting size is 80 to 100 millimeter. In transportation, it is done in sealed polythene bag with the ratio of 1:2 and 1:3. This ratio is of water is to oxygen, that is 1:2 and 1:3. Then Katla maximum size is 1 kg, Rohu and Mrigal 600 to 750 gram, silver carp maximum size is more than 1 kg, and grass carp maximum size is more than, that is up to 3 to 5 kg. Then butter catfish, Ompak bimaculatus. Then coming to catfishes, then first is Magur, scientific name Clarius patricus. It is also known as state fish of Bihar. Then first of all, aerial respiration begins 10 to 12 days after post-hatching. Then larval tank, size is, depth is 8 to 10 centimeter. Then stocking, 2000 to 3000 per meter square. Rearing tank, 12 to 14 days. Feeding rate for fry is 5 to 10% of biomass, and feed used is 1:1, rice bran is to groundnut oil cake. Then basically formulated feed is used for catfishes. In grow out pond, stocking density is 50,000 to 70,000 per hectare. Fingerling feeding rate is 3 to 5% of biomass, and in that it is kept for mainly they reach table size in 7 to 8 months with the weight of 100 to 120 gram. Then coming to giant freshwater prawn, scientific name Macrobrachium rosenbergi. These are omnivorous, also cannibalistic. Then some terminology, BC is used for blue clawed male, SM stunted small, OC orange clawed. Then there are two categories, jumpers and laggards. Then systems includes continuous system, bass system and combined system. Scientific name of Thai catfish, Pangasodon hypothalamus. And then sewage fed fish culture originated in Germany. Sewage depth is 90 cm. With the ratio of 1:4, that is sewage to water ratio. Then tilapia can survive in sewage as these are hardy species and they can maintain the change in water quality parameter. Okay, so that's all for this important points for freshwater aquaculture notes from e-course. These were the important points that I found in e-course for important for GRF exam as well as fishery related other competitive exam. So that's all for this video. Thanks for your patience. मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट वीडियो में. टिल देन स्टे सेफ.